environment right now.
It's like being in a movie that you want to be in, but we're in it.